Let's check out the action on our fight replay. Robbie Lawler, Rory McDonald. And here we go. Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for McDonald, black trunks for Lawler.
Robbie Lawler is a big fan of the overhand right. Look for him to try to set that up in this fight.
McDonald switching to southpaw.
Nice jab. He's taking some shots, Mike.
Welcome to the jungle.
Missed with that one. Timing his strikes nicely. Huge block. That was a big kick to the body. To the body. Ah, that's a big hook. That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
Oh, head kick. With the kick.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Good combination.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Solid jab. Good striking. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Another brutal body kick by Rory McDonald.
And a guinea connects with the kick.
Big front kick. Nice nicely front done. Kick.
Good kicks by McDonald. Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these. Wow, what a huge block. Lawler with the 1-2.
Oh, big right hand.
He's in a lot of trouble.
Big left hook.
Wow, swing and a miss. Oh, that caught him.
Big uppercut.
Head kick. Man, he just missed.
Big punch.
Wow. Oh, that's a big left. Oh, big punch.
You need to get out of there. Let's go. Do something.
Hurt him with that right.
Big shot.
Let's see what he can do from here.
That cut on his cheek is really nasty. They may stop this fight.
Round one comes to a close.
Rory McDonald's lucky to get out of that round. That was a huge knockdown.
Very lucky. That was very close to being stopped. He looked like he was in big trouble. Here's another look at it here. And here we see it from a different angle.
I'm going to be honest with you. They can stop this at any time, so I'm gonna meet.
Brittany.
You ready? You ready?
Round two.
Flying knee!
That's a big look.
Oh, combination. shot to the body. Big kick to the body again.
These are some powerful body kicks from Rory McDonald.
Good shot to the body.
Body shots are becoming much more utilized in MMA, but it's one of the least used techniques that are very, very effective.
Nice block of that headshot. Great job with that hook.
Both men landing in that exchange.
The 1-2 by McDonald. And he lands again.
Oh, big head kick.
Again, Joe.
Head kick.
Oh, nice kick. Oh, my.
He hurt him with that hook. Oh,
wow.
He hurt him. What power that guy has in his hands.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Check it out again. Boom! Wow!
Robbie Lawler,
ready?
Rory
ready?
McDonald. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
White trunks for McDonald, black trunks for Lawler.
One of Robbie's best weapons are his elbow strikes. Robbie is
flying knee.
Robbie with the head kick.
Taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Huge elbow rocks it.
Oh, he got tagged. He got hurt very, very badly.
Wow.
Oh,
it is all over.
Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the replay here. This is a huge punch that lands absolutely perfectly. And the lights go out in Georgia.
And here it is again, another angle.
Our tail of the tape. Robbie Lawler.
Ready?
Rory McDonald.
Ready? Here we go.
Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for McDonald. Black trunks for Lawler.
He's a very impressive athlete as well. Jonathan Chamberg, the longtime strength and conditioning coach at McDonald, really talks highly of his athletic ability.
Oh, he caught him early!
Diving punch.
Oh, he rocks him.
Oh! Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot. Oh, he's out cold. Beautiful ground and pound KO.
Let's check out the action on our... our tale of the tape for this. Robbie Lawler.
You ready?
Rory McDonald. Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for McDonald. Black trunks for Lawler.
Look out for the overhand right from Robbie Lawler. He throws it hard, and he throws it often. Very nice shots landing.
Oh, head kick! Hard hook! He is just keying away! Nice hook. That did damage. He's been scoring with that all night. And another big kick. He's going to look to land the hook again. Circle, circle. Man, we saw that one coming.
And he got caught with that hook, Joe.
Big head kick lands. Strong jab.
Oh, what an exchange. Hurt him with that overhand.
Big right hand.
He blocked him with that right hand.
That hook did damage.
Oh, flying knee.
Huge hook. Oh, big right. Oh, that caught him.
Oh, big kick.
Oh, that's a huge hook.
Powerful left hand.
Hard left hand.
Powerful strikes.
Oh. Head kick.
Oh, he got rocked. Oh, my goodness. Head kick.
Oh, and he's down. Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker.
Big right hand.
Nailed him with the right hand.
Round one. Rory McDonald's ears are ringing from more than the bell that just saved him.
He got stunned right at the end of that round without question.
You ready? You ready?
Round two.
Oh, head kick! He hurt him with that hook.
Big combination.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, nice kick.
That got him the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. Here is the big right hand that ends this fight. Boom, right on the money. Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom, and that's all she wrote.